that. It's bigger. Yeah. A bit bigger. Custom magic jig, chartreuse. Not bad. Baby. Live scoping the brush piles with the Custom Magic pearl and chartreuse tail. Seems to do pretty good for me. If we could just catch some of the bigger ones. Baby. All right, just a little baby. Custom magic jig, chartreuse color, sorry, just chartreuse, 4 pound test, and my Cumberland crappy 10 foot rod. Really liking this rod. First time out with my rod. I like the guides on it. The line goes right through the guides really easy. It's pretty easy to cast. It's got a lot of sensitivity to it too. Baby. Bigger one. All right. That chartreuse custom magic jig. And I sure do love that Cumberland crappie rod. A little bit bigger, still not the size I want. But they're fun catching. Chartreuse, custom magic jig. see. Justin, I see a bunch of them grouped up. Biggest one that we caught so far since we've been sitting here. Nice one, Justin. A little bit bigger. They're still little ones, but Justin got him a couple.
Got him.
Bigger one? Alright. Good. Justin's kit. Custom Magic Jigs. White bass. You sure it's all? Nice, little, that's a nice white bass. Man. Might be into some white bass. Thank you.
Get it over the boat. That way, because it falls.
Okay. A little bit bigger. These old cuts are doing the trick, Justin.
Crappie gets that hard. Yeah. See? White bass. That's a nice one. Hit that purple color. Well, that's a good white bass.
Hit that purple, custom magic purple color.
White bass.
Getting that little purple.
Oh, I had one.
Did you? Show you that color. Man, they're hitting that color.
Something bad happened today. We hit something going out this afternoon. It wasn't like a real big hit. We were probably running around 45 mile an hour. And we hit something under the water, couldn't see it, and broke my skag off my engine. I'm gonna take and show you what that looks like.
So I'm going to have to take it to Rock Outdoors in the morning and see what they say. I'm sure insurance is going to cover that. I'm hoping that it will be okay to run it until I get it replaced or repaired. Not sure how they're going to do that, but we'll just have to wait and see tomorrow. Anyway, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. Any comments, please leave comments. Be greatly appreciated.